Bottoms up. Shit. Check out this akku. Thanks, Rodeo. Thanks, Jeff, for this akku. Let's clean them up. Come in here. Oh, check that out. Check out that akku. These fillets right here. We're gonna make fry akku bone. And let's make some dry akku. Check it out. No, check out that akku bowl. Looking good. Check it out. Akku bone, akku belly for frying. And then strip this thing out for drying. Dry akku. Right, see this fish? We cut it up into those strips. All these strips. Stop. Oh, look at all those strips. Ready for the dry box. Okay, set this bowl. Some warm water. Some Hawaiian salt. Give it a stir. Get a taste. Make sure it's not too salty. You can always put more water. Get the salt out. More salt to make it more salty. Okay, all the salt has melted. Not yet. A little bit more salt. Keep stirring. Look, all the salt dissolved. Let's give it a taste. Just right. This is ready. Salt water is ready. Let's pour the salt water on the fish. Let it soak. See in a few hours. Little bit of oil. Oh, plenty of oil. Plenty of oil. Load them up. Okay, let's load this thing up. Check it out. Akku bone. Check it out. Ooh. Dish number one. Done. Dinner is served. Aku bon, aku belle. And some soil. Three hours. Ready to load. Okay, here we go. Dish number two. Aku poke. Aku cut into cubes. Some shoyu. Some Hawaii poke mix. Some salt. Some ogo. Green onion. Some pepper flakes. A little bit of red pepper flakes. A little bit of Hawaiian poke mix. A little bit of salt. A little bit of shoyu. And ogo. Okay. Let's give it a stir. Check it out. Looking good. Dish number three, some sashimi. Ready. Whoa! Check it out, that poke. Sashimi. Dish number two. Dish number three. A bit hot, a bit hot. But I don't know. Finish it off with some paps. Toast. One more day to go. Check on this tomorrow. Dish number four. All the dry aku. Boom! Check it out. Looking good. You know what this calls for? Big Daddy. Oh, check that out. Delicious. Nothing but good corn with some dry aku. Made it with Russian Hunter. Aloha.